I'm here in the student union where people want to take their yearbook pictures this year. So bring a smile to your face.
Staff photographer Brad Smith talks about why he's so excited for this yearbook this year.
I cover basically if there's photo needs, documentation, a story to tell. Visually, I've got traveled all the campuses and associated with Hines and do all the photography for him.
Yearbook committee Jada Henderson talks about, is she excited for the yearbook picture to come?
Yes, so I am a part of the yearbook committee, so if you guys would like to purchase one, you can come see me or go to the bookstore. This semester is going to be fun because we got to do more, so we have a lot of more teachers and new staff, so I'm really looking forward to seeing it.
Child development Manuel Ransifer talks about what made her decide to want to take the picture.
I decided to take the yearbook picture because I wanted to get a yearbook to keep memories because I've been having a good year.
It's great to see that these people, they want to be in the yearbook this year. It's a great thing to do. Everything is important. WHC News 7.